Hi, this is the Food Network competition between our chefs. Coming up, we're going to have some delightful recipes that they've thought up, and it's original. We'll decide who is the winner of the dishes.
Hi, I welcome you to cooking show. I make good things, and we go to cook something for you. It's really good, and I need to cook pee.
Hey y'all, my name's Diana, and I'm from Kentucky. I've been cooking for my kids for a long time. I specialize in cookies, but I also do other assortments of food. I can't wait to see you.
Your judge is right here. This is Don Zanzibar from
Miami,
Florida.
Yeah, Don Zanzibar. Jesus.
And this is Joe McAvee.
That's right, you live with him.
And this is Jane McMillis.
Hi, we are back.
You're good. So,
and now we're going to make
these treats right here. We gotta make things out of these. I've never used this in any meal before.
I know, bereaved. We use these treats before.
Honey, I don't understand your language.
I know, bereaved. So it was really hard because my grandfather, he showed me how to cut. I don't know how to cut. I'm 4 years old. So I come to the show. I drink some wine that the friend with the blonde hair, she showed me how to drink wine. And now I love wine. I love lots of wine. I try to cut. I try to do things with cooking. And then my grandfather, he showed me how to do it. And I love him so much. He's dead now. And so we keep cooking. And I love the cooking. But I don't know if I'm doing it right, but I like wine.
Y'all, it has been hard. I've been cutting cheese, a lot of cheese, not just the cheese on the plate. And I've been playing around with some weird sauce, and I'm just trying to make it work, y'all. And I even hurt my own finger. I got a nail stuck in here, but it ain't stopping me. No siree, because I'm going to fall and I have nails stuck all over myself. I don't care. I'm going to win this competition, though, you know, as damn as I can be, as high as I can get my hair to reach Jesus.
Alright. I'm like, I'm gonna read Lord of the Rings, and like I'm pushing through the third book, and like, oh god, I just want to watch the movies on this one.
Oh, it's
exhausting.
First of all, who could remember?
Yeah.
My husband used to.
You know, grind. It was a grind. I don't.
And didn't have the.
You know, chop. I know, grind.
I said, how can you deal with this? All of this crazy. Just get it. All right.
Lee, please present your creation to the judge.
The fuck is that? Lettuce in a tube? Get the fuck out of here.
I love it. 10. 10 out of 10.
Blessings. My blessings to you.
Oh, yeah, you always thank you.
Diana, please present your dish.
Well, I have for you, Chef, a special little delicacy from the South. It's an olive and cheese and some fucking bread. And then I got here something that looks a little bit like a turd, but I'm not mistaken. It's a cute little cookie.
No cheese, olives, bread, I fucking like it.
I present it to you.
Satisfactory.
Judge.
Well, I hate it.
Oh, Jesus.
And the winner is Diana.
Oh, bless your heart.
Give me a hit of that.
Yeah!
Thank you for watching the food. Food Network.